Hare Krishna. My name is Kusum Das. My topic name is Lamentation of Vishnupriya. Sachi Mata was so upset that she can't even speak. Seeing Sachi Mata crying, Vishnupriya became aware of the imminent disaster. After taking his evening meal, Gaurang Mahaprabhu returned to his room to take rest. Vishnupriya rushed into the room and sat down near Gaurang Mahaprabhu's lotus feet. She was crying. Tears from her face fell down on Gaurang Mahaprabhu's lotus feet. Suddenly, Gaurang Mahaprabhu sat on the bed and asked her why she is crying. He asked many times, but she didn't reply. After some time, Vishnupriya asked Gauranga Mahaprabhu in very low voice, "Is the news true that you are taking sannyas? From the moment I have listened the news, I am feeling like I am burning in the fire of poison." After trying to convince Gauranga Mahaprabhu by giving many reasons why not to take sannyas, she still felt that she can't express her feeling. Listening this, Gaurang Mahaprabhu said, "Who told you that I am taking sannyas?" He also joked with Vishnupriya to distress her. But Vishnupriya said, "Prabhu, don't tell I in fear of hurting me." Then Gaurang smiled and said that everything in this world is temporary. Lord Krishna and the Vaishnavas are the only truth. Lord Krishna is the soul of all living entities. In this way, Gaurang tried to remove all the stress of Vishnupriya Devi. He also showed his four-armed Vishnu form. Vishnupriya Devi fell down at Gaurang's lotus feet and said, "Prabhu, I know I have taken a worthless birth, but I am so lucky that I am your maidservant. Then why I am suffering from such difficulty?" Then Gaurang Mahaprabhu listened that and said that no matter when may I go, I will always there within your heart. In this way, Lord consoled Vishnupriya Devi so that Gaurang Mahaprabhu can take sannyas. Srimati Vishnupriya Devi had got the most difficult role, that as that she can't see Gauranga after he takes sannyas. So, because of the sacrifice of Vishnupriya Devi, today all of us get the Mahamantra, Gauranga.